Hello, today is 15th November and our team offsite begins today, and I'm very, very excited to meet the team for the first time. I'm on my way to get them and pick them up, and we have an exciting 3 days planned ahead. Stay tuned.
Hi everyone, I'm Deepjani Kaur. I'm the Learning and Development Lead at MSB Vision, reporting from Kolkata. And this is the day before we leave for our team meeting that's happening tomorrow in Delhi. I have just finished my packing and the feeling is still sinking in that tomorrow this time all of us will be together. I'm so excited to see how all this pans out, so keep on watching.
Hi everyone, my name is Tanvi and I am a content and community lead at MSB Vision. After working remotely for almost 2 years, tomorrow I'll be meeting Mehar and my team, and I'm super excited for that.
So we have just spotted Devjani over there.
Hi team! Hi! We are meeting now for the first time. How does it feel?
So good. Doesn't feel like we are meeting for the first time.
I know.
We are so excited. Now we drained a little from the flight, but
we have action-packed 3 days, no?
Yes. So excited to see what the coming days bring.
Yay!
Actually, I saw this is a serious meetup.
But this time there's extra stuff.
It has the model.
Oh, this is so cool.
Yeah, see, if we had a physical office, you would anyway have these things, right?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So then I was like, hello. Hi. Tanvi, this is for you.
Thank you. Yeah. Nice idea.
Nice idea. Or you can also say that, like, which floor is this or we got one. But it's usually
not. Tanvi's opening her stuff. Yay! You finally got it. I was going to courier it last time, but I got lazy. Finally got it. Yay!
Hi girls!
Bollywood party songs.
Hi!
Bye. Bye.
Finally. We're going for our first meal and picnic together.
So we have reached the picnic spot.
Yay!
So Mehar is setting the camera for YouTube video.
Yay!
What are you doing, Devjani?
Working remotely is fine.
Actually, garden, which is like very geometrical thing, and I love photography, so I was trying to click a picture.
Did you have fun?
I love that. Oh. It's very beautiful. Like, it's actually people are leaving. It's nice.
The monument from inside is also really.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll show them in a bit. Tanvi was the first person to join our team. And now we've come such a long way, no?
Yes.
We have. these are the other girls. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. All have come all the way. And now we're going to let them be and spend some time with each other.
Right? Hi. So it's 6:26 right now. And we just came back from the team picnic. And now where are we going?
We are going out for dinner and exploring some places. Mehar has suggested us some restaurants,
some food stalls, some street food,
Delhi food items. It's a bit chilly for us here, so we are in our jackets
and hoodies
and ready to explore Delhi, because this is one last night we are here by ourselves and we wanted to do some team bonding.
Yes.
Although Divjani and Tanvi wanted to stay in, but we have decided to push ourselves a little bit and go out for it.
So excited for it. Let's go.
We have come to Khan Chacha as advised by Mehar. One of Mehar's favorite restaurants. So here we are for the dinner.
A few moments later.
Hi, now we're at Khan Chacha and we're having amazing food. The food here is so good, everybody's so obsessed with it. Here's Divjani, here's Tanvi, and here's Neha. See you soon, we're trying food.
So today is day 2 of our offsite. Yesterday was quite an eventful day. We spent so much time together as a team for the first time. We did a picnic, we did some self-reflection, we clicked a lot of photos, got a lot of content, and then the girls were set free for the day and enjoy and bond together. And they went out for dinner, etc. Now today is also going to be a very special and important day because I'm picking up the girls and then we are going to Joining Hands Foundation. This is an NGO for underprivileged students who are looking for jobs from the age groups of 17 to 21. So we are now going to their campus to talk to them and give them some tips, and more on that coming soon. And in the evening we have our meetup. So today is day 2 of our offsite. Hello, today is day 2 of our offsite. And hi to everyone.
Hello.
Looking so pretty in the Indian wear. Where are we going, Rifa? Why don't you tell us?
Yeah, so we're going to the Joining Hands Foundation and we're giving CV tips to the underprivileged students there. So yeah. Excited to go there.
Yay. We have reached the NGO and now let's go.
Yay. We don't need to compare with anyone else. अगर हम अपना काम मन से करेंगे, अपनी एफर्ट्स डालेंगे, तो बॉस हमें भी नोटिस करेंगे। बॉस हमें भी नोटिस करेंगे। अगर हम बॉस की लाइफ आसान कर देंगे, तो बॉस देखेगा कि यार ये बच्चा भी मेरे को हेल्प करना चाहता है।
Hi! 6 hours later.
Hey everyone, we are at the Delhi meetup and we have organized a lot of activities for everyone. So Tanvi, would you like to tell us what are the activities?
So the first activity we are having is that we have asked our followers to add an adjective in front of their names that starts with the first letter of their name. So it's like to Tanvi and nice Neha. And here we also have dedicated Divjani.
Hi guys. But first I have like a really important news to share with you all.
What?
Like, do you know that there is one person who comes specifically from Hyderabad?
Wow.
Just to meet me. So guys, can you believe it? Like, I feel like this is
one of the reasons. Huge.
This
community and taking out the time to, you know, watch our content and be with us and support our journey, and coming here today is actually the truest form of support. So thank you from the bottom of my heart, and can you please clap for each other? And I want to say that today would not be possible without of course my family that's sitting at the back there. Hello my family. They're so supportive, they make videos for me, they feed me, they pamper me, they do all the back end stuff that you don't see. And of course my lovely team that is here from all parts of India. So thank you for coming to me. And the team has been with me for, someone's been with me for 2.5 years, someone joined 6 months ago, but it just seems like they're such a family as well.
the time, I'll just update for that.
So it's 6:26.
Yeah, so it's 6:26.
So here we are at the MSB Vision. Oh god.